There are so many weird things in Newport. So someone's selling some camping bunk beds, which I've never heard of in my entire life. And this is probably the weirdest collection I've ever heard of. And someone's selling their tax disc collection for nearly £2,000. Or you could just pick up some Doctor Who salt and pepper shakers. What place should you do next?